Verse of the day. December 16, 2020. The angel reassured them. "Don't be afraid," he said. "I bring you good news that will bring great joy to all people." Luke 2:10. Thoughts on today's verse. Great joy, in your heart and soul, is part of God's plan for your life. Good news is the very message of His birth. The whole world needs the good news that we have a Savior. He wants to bring joy to the world, and also, joy to your world. Prayer. Lord, I ask that you would come and flood my heart with the good news. I have heard enough bad news. I believe it is time to receive the good news afresh, and to be filled with your great joy. Amen.